Right now, a gunman is on the loose after an early morning shooting that left one person injured. Police were called out after reports of shots fired near Maryland Parkway and Karen. Officers didn't find anything at first. A person they believed to be the victim walked into Sunrise Hospital with gunshot wounds about an hour later. Police say the victim is refusing to cooperate with the investigation.